It's been busy when I got home, but I'm not complaining. I'm loving the attention. It's nice. I say it's very nice.
Yeah,
like, people of South Africa are giving me love and I'm giving it back. It's nice. I'm really enjoying it. Because once I was in an Uber and I went in inside, and then this guy was like, yeah. So, man, who are you? I'm like, no, my name is Innocent. That's my second name. And he's like, oh, nice. So there's this guy, right? He was running at the Paralympics, man. 2 gold medals. Do you know him? I'm like, yeah, no, I think I know that guy, man. I was talking about Tano Mahlangu, and we were talking about Tano Mahlangu, and he was telling me, yeah, he's a great guy, blah, 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 blah. And then when we're about to get to the school, he picks up his cell phone and is about to end the trip, and he sees that it's like the name is Ntando, and he goes like, ah! And he looks at me and goes like, ah, it's not happening. And I'm like, it's happening. And then he realized that I'm Tano Mahlangu. And then once I went up, he was like, can I ask you something? I'm like, yeah. Can I take a photo? I'm like, yeah, we can. So I'm definitely loving the attention that I'm getting home.